Matthew Radcliffe on Thursday night when my eyes suddenly beheld a most unexpected sight upon the flickering sepia stream as an entertainment from the Far East. The main antagonist appeared to be a demonic, squid-like beast. The creature was utterly hideous, the summation of all men's fears, and it appeared it was terrorizing several girls of teenage years. The girls, I think, were from a navy, judging by their sailor suits, although I don't know many sailors that wear short skirts and knee-high boots. The terrible beast burst into the room where the aforementioned girls were located. They screamed to try and flee the beast, which is quite hideous, as I have already stated. Yeah. The young ladies were totally defenseless as the room lacked the presence of a man. The tentacle beast snared several girls, and that's when the horror began. Oh, those naughty tentacles seemed to explore everywhere. One fumbled about in the pantry while another poked under the stairs. Those naughty, slimy tentacles, frightfully deft intruders, the way they explored every cranny and nook, I'd never seen anything ruder. Those naughty, dirty tentacles going through the ladies' drawers. Small ones poking through keyholes. Big ones opening doors. Those evil, writhing tentacles fiddling with the plumbing under the sink. Searching the pockets of the snooker table, going for the brown and then the pink. What? Look! One's inside the dresser. It suckers all over the china. One tentacle's reaching into the cellar, going deep like a blasphemous mime. Oh, those poor young ladies, their lodgings sundered without reason or rhyme. Although now I look closer at those girls, they actually seem to be having rather a nice time.
Oh, see ya. Oh, for them poor
lives. Oh, dear. I don't think you quite understand what was happening at the end.
No.